The lagoon, which collects liquid waste from Kamuli General Hospital, has sparked outrage among residents and local authorities. According to residents, it poses a risk to children, animals and the entire community. The alarm was raised after residents discovered a body of an unidentified woman floating on the sewage lagoon, which intensified fear among the community. As residents, we are concerned that the hospital is not abiding by the sewage disposal regulations. This is of much concern because the ditch is alongside the road. And passengers, this poses a big threat to our children. Nambuya Florence, a resident of the industrial area, tasked Kamuli General Hospital Management to set up a protective structure on the lagoon. Michael Kasada, the Busoga North Police spokesperson, acknowledged the incident, noting that the details of the deceased are pending, but investigations into the matter are ongoing.
Because it is open, we have children around the area, even adults using the route near the same area. And if we don't do anything, we end up getting more problems.
The remains of the yet-to-be-identified woman were retrieved and taken to Kamuli General Hospital for post-mortem.
The body was taken to Kamuli General Hospital mortuary from the lagoon where it had possibly drowned or thrown into.
Kamuli General Hospital Senior Hospital Administrator Simon Chiuba has regretted the incident and promised residents that a temporary structure is yet to be constructed.
We are going to identify some money and we embark on the work of fencing. Secondly, we've talked to well-wishers, and those who have responded is UPDF.
Story compiled by Nathan Segoba for the news.